Hello everyone, as we discussed in previous videos, we are going to implement UVM phases in our components. We will currently focus on build phase, connect phase and run phase. The syntax is something like this. For build phase, function void build phase and function. Void function basically means it will not return anything. We need to pass a handle of UVM phase as a parameter. So we need to add UVM underscore phase and name of handle. We can give any name to the handle, but generally we keep it phase for the sake of simplicity. So we write phase. Here we will further build other components. This is for build phase. Same is the syntax for connect phase. Function void connect phase and function. In connect phase, we will make necessary connections. Now, as we discussed earlier, the run phase is the only phase which can contain time-consuming statements. Hence, it is a task and not a function. So, the syntax for run phase is task run phase end task. Run phase will have our main logic. Here also we need to pass the handle of UVM phase. Since these phases are universal, we will add these to other components as well. Let's use a complicated scientific method called Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V to add these phases in other components. Not all components will utilize all the phases. It is up to us to include all the phases. However, to make our code reusable and modular, it is wise to include them. Let's analyze phases in each component. We will follow this block diagram. In test component, here we will instantiate the classes that we are going to use in this component. So instantiate classes. In the build phase, we need to build environment class. We won't be utilizing the connect phase of test component. And main logic will remain in the run phase. Similarly for env class. Here we will instantiate some classes that we are going to use in env class. In the build phase of env, we will further build agent class. And the run phase will have main logic. For agent class, the build phase will further build sequencer, monitor, and driver. Sequencer, monitor, driver. The sequencer driver and monitor stays on the same hierarchical level and they do not build further classes. Let's write the actual code now.